Alright, everybody. How's it going? After a super, super long hiatus, we are back to more Dinosaur King. Wow, it's been a while, huh? Alright, so anyway, we are going to go... I forgot what we're gonna do. I haven't played, in super long. Scientist... Well, so, do we have the drill? Yep, we have the drill. And there's nothing there. Alright. Let's go. Oh yeah, I remember. Now we have to save the mayor's kid. Or whatever. This kid over here. So we found the necklace for him. And let's get our team real quick. Okay. General, you know what? I think we're good. I think we are good. Alright. So well, the volume seems a bit low. There it is. Okay, so this guy's gonna teach us how to dig. And what the heck? Sorry, I am lost. I have not played this game in so long, honestly. Alright, opening critical move. I honestly want to run from this, but I mean, it'll take, I don't know. We'll get experience. And he's gonna try to counter. He's gonna do the paper, rock, scissors. You know what it is. You know what the drill is. Alright. Kamikaze tackle. Bam! Alright, then we win. Alright, so. Next. Need to do. What do you say? Go to the south? Alright, so we're gonna go to the south of town. Random encounters! Oh my goodness! Alright, opening critical move. This game has like tons of crazy random encounters. It's like, it just gets bad. I hated it. But at the same time, I mean, like, this is an RPG, though. I would have preferred that it just stuck with the arcade feel that it had in the original Dinosaur King. So let's go down. Critical move. On. Whoops, this is my phone. Alright, so Irritator should be dead. And we win the battle. Yay! So crazy! Alright, so we're back in town. So we gotta talk to this guy. Sup? Bitch. Did you guys just come from town from the North Europe thing? You haven't seen my dad, or I mean the mayor? Blah blah blah. So we gotta basically rescue this guy's dad, who is the mayor. Let's go heal up real quick first. Or actually, you know what? Let's check what dinosaurs we have. My boy. Dong. Who do we want to take with us? So we got one empty slot. Let's No, they both suck. I don't like those aren't my favorite kinds of dinosaurs. I don't like Iguanodon that much. And Decentrus isn't really my favorite Stegosaur. I like Miragaia. But I don't think Miragaia is in this game. Alright, so let's go up. We have to find out who put my dad in jail. Alright. So we got Irritator. He's going to die. Please die. Any minute now. After this one more, please. Let me level up after this. There you go. 30 chel. Let's see, is there anything around here? Dig up fossils here. Alright, got a magnolia, that's not bad. Not bad at all. I mean, okay, so at the beginning, like, the rock, paper, scissors is not that complex. You just have to keep rotating in a counterclockwise movement, but later on it's gonna get harder and harder and harder. The final boss is actually pretty crazy. There you go. Level 6. Alright, let's see. Do we have any moves? Any new moves? Let's see, nope. What about here? Nope. And I don't think we have any throwing moves, huh? No, we're bad. I should spend time leveling up Dong, but I don't really like Irritator. It's not my kind of dinosaur. So this is the mayor. We found him. Some really fast animal. Could it be a dinosaur? So he gave the family photo. Or he gave us the family photo. Before we leave, we should check if there's any fossils here. And I am standing right on top of one. Right, hopefully it's not some- oh, it's a leaf, that's BS. What else, this corner over here. What over here? No. More random encounters, yes. Let's go. Kamikaze tackle. He's gonna use rock because he can. I will use rock. Why is there so much lag? It's so weird. Alright, so we got that. And there, I'm pretty sure there's nothing here. Alright. So let's go. Pretty sure there's a way. Oh yeah, teleporter. It'll take us back to the dinosaur site, the dig site. Then we'll be able to talk to Sun, give him the family photo. Alright, let me see that photo. Man, you don't think we could just tell him what happened instead of like having to bring the family photo? Oh. So save the mayor, which is cool. That fast animal from earlier, you should have a good memory, Rex. Anyway, let's just hurry back to the mayor. So we have to backtrack, Anyway, I'll continue this in the next episode. And I promise the next episode won't take months, so. Alright, peace y'all.